Yeah, I really like to study here mostly because the academical environment here is really, really nice. And I've took classes with different professors. All of them are really, really nice and professional. And also to us, we're thinking about if we're studying Western music, why don't we come to Western countries to study? Just the same thing, if you want to study Chinese music, then probably the best way to go is to go back to China to study, you know, the traditional music. I really love this place. The first time when I came, because I'm from Beijing, China, it's a relatively bigger city. Beijing is about like 3 times big as Connecticut State. So when I really come to this city, I think, wow, it's, you know, kind of very nice and quiet and relatively small city. And then later on, I realized, no, it's the best location to me because we are 2 hours away from New York. We are 2 hours away from Boston. So it's really easy for us to go to either place to watch shows, watch concerts, and also to study with some other great musicians just once a while. As percussionists, we play so many different styles. We play classical, and we play African, we play Latin American, we play Brazilian, and also I learned some Mid Eastern hand drums. So we play, we can say like a 50 to even 100 different type of instrument. We have a lot of music performance opportunities, but also study opportunities. Let's say for percussion specific, we have one original, like one teacher that teaches us all the classical percussion, but also we have 5 guest artists, and one of them is a Grammy winner, play with Yo-Yo Ma in his Silk Road project, and one's a faculty from Berkeley University. With 2020 group, we have 5 concerts per year. And for orchestra, wind ensemble, and symphonic band, each of them has 5 to 6 concerts per year. And we also have percussion ensemble, which has 2 concerts per year, and also steel band is 1 concert. So I can do easily like 15 to 20 concerts. To me, a very, very great place, because if I, you know, stay at one big city, then I may think this big enough, I don't need to travel anywhere else, then I may meet some great musicians from other cities. But Hartford is like very, very close to both big cities, and each city has a lot of things to do. So yeah, to me, Hartford is really good.